Ngiyabingelela babukeli emakhaya endaweni zonke nginibingelele egameni lika Jesu Christu. Nibingelela uNompilo Gumede Evangelist Nompilo Gumede ngaphansi kwebandla iPool of Grace. Ngiyanibingelela bazalwane. Ngibe ngithanda ukuthi sishele izwi leNkosi incwadi ngokwa Joshua 7. Esihloko sami engithanda ukuba sikhulume ngaso sithi ubungozi bemfihlo. Uma uIsrayeli efika endaweni yaseJericho wakwazi ukuthi unqobe iJericho, kodwa kuneyimiso uNkulunkulu wayekade eyimisile kubo ukuthi eJericho uma bebhubhisa bangathinti lutho. Kodwa kukhona indoda igama layo kwakuthiwa uAkhani. UAkhani kwathi uma bebhubhisa eJericho wathatha ingcebo wafihla etendeni lakhe, wafihla igolide nesiliva, walifihla kanye nendwangu elinene wakuthatha wayokugqiba etendeni lakhe. Kuthe uma uJoshua umholi wempi kwa-Israyeli esebona ukuthi njengamanje sekumele bedlulele kulwa impi yesibili yezwe lase-Ayi, i-Ayi bekuyizwe elincane kakhulu. Okwathi uJoshua methumela inhloli wathola ukuthi i-Ayi lincane lingakwazi ukuthi linqotshwe ngamadoda awu-2,000 noma awu-3,000. Kodwa-ke kwaphuma amadoda awu-3,000 ayolwa ne-Ayi. Uma befike e-Ayi, Ayi labashaya labahlula labaxosha. Kwafa amadoda awu-36 kulo-3,000 owakade uphumile. UJoshua wayekade esele engayanga empini njengomholi wempi yakwa-Israyeli ngenxa yokuthi babeyibuke bayeya i-Ayi yabonakala iyizwe elincane. Uma uJoshua ebona amadoda ebuye ebaleka ngoba i-Ayi labaxosha lagijima nabo labaxosha phambi kwabo, abuye amadoda akhala athi abanye bethu basele empini. UJoshua lithi iBhayibheli kanye no-Israyeli yonke waklebhula iy'ngubo zakhe wambatha iy'ndwangu zamasaka wakhala kuJehova uNkulunkulu ukuthi kungani Jehova usinikela phambi kwezitha zethu. Wakhala uJoshua lithi iBhayibheli wawa ngobuso phambi komphongolo kusukela ekuseni ilanga liphuma laze loshona. UJehova uNkulunkulu wakhuluma noJoshua wathi, Joshua vuka, uweleni ngobuso na, ngoba ena phakathi kwenu kukhona izinto ey'ngcolile, angeke nikwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zenu uma kukhona izinto ey'ngcolile phakathi kwenu. Ngalo mlayezo bazalwane ngizothi kuyenzeka simkhonze uNkulunkulu kanti ngaphakathi kithi sifihlile izinto ey'ngcolile ezizokwenza singakwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu. Kubukeka sengazuthi amakholwa awanawo amandla, kubukeka sengazuthi uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo akanawo amandla, kanti lo uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo unawo amandla, kodwa akasebenzi nabantu abafihle izinto ey'ngcolile phakathi kwabo. UJoshua wabiza inhlangano yonke kwenza unkatho ukuthi kutholakale ubani phakathi kwabo ofihlile izinto ey'ngcolile. U-Akhani wavela ukuthi wuye ofihlile izinto ey'ngcolile etendeni labo. Wase uyabulawa njengohlelo okwalumisiwe ukuthi umuntu owenza okuphambene noNkulunkulu uyabhujiswa. Bazalwane ngizothi-ke njengalamazwi phakathi kwethu asithi simkhonze uNkulunkulu size sibe sihlambulukile. Sithi simkhonze uNkulunkulu kungabikho izinto ezokwenza ukuthi singakwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu. Thina ngokukholwa esinakho siyakwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu, kodwa uma ivangeli lethu lingcolisiwe asikwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu. Namhlanje nje ngizodlulisa lowo mlayezo ukuthi ena incebo ayingasivimbi ukuthi sigcine singasakwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu ngenxa yezinto ey'ngcolile ey'fihliwe phakathi kwethu. Imfihlo yezinto ey'fihliwe akungabi izinto ezizosivimba ukuthi sikwazi ukulwa phambi kukaJehova uNkulunkulu. Izimpi uJehova esiyilwayo zikaJehova zifuna abantu abahlanzekile. Sinkhuluma nje izwe lethu lingcolisiwe ubugebengu nezinto ey'ningi, kodwa njengamanje uma ubheka kukhona abafundisi abenza ukukhohlakala, abenza ukuthi ivangeli esiliphethe lingcoliseke, singabi sakwazi ukuma phambi kwezitha zethu ngenxa yezinto ey'ngcolile. Umlayezo wami nje usho njalo namhlanje ukuthi imfihlo yezinto ezingcolile yenza ukuthi singakwazi ukuma. Amen. Ngiyabonga bazalwane.